that seem to one-up each other in this one. Gilligan's attention with a vicious strike there. He didn't need a GPS to find any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a goal.
Yeah, I'll definitely give it a thought, man, but I'll get too frustrated if, you know, people don't show up on certain days, man. That's the reason why I don't do it. And I don't like waiting on people. Yeah.
Trained in the famous Park Dungeon in Calgary, Canada. He competed in Mexico, Japan, Smoky Mountain, ECW, and WCW.
Yeah, I've seen it happen way too many times. I've joined so many leagues. So I get to see what the problems that the leaders have when they said, I want to make a league and then make the league. And then seeing how long it lasts, innit? Always issues, always. People get bored, you know, it's like a... And plus, you don't get paid. Yeah, if that's the case, I'll be a leader for a long time. Yeah. Oh, you got RTP on your arm. That's dedication, man. That's peace.
He's got it. Yeah, I did it. I was trying to get everybody in. I was like, oh, man. And I said, everybody's
been
shit.
Yeah. Yeah, what's up?
When you get outside the ring in survival, the match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangers.
Yeah, I do. But then I have to pull my details in somewhere. Okay.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Tommy now trees right and left. What a blow.
You're right, just like a
ain't no stopping me.
He's out.
Well, that was a wild strike. Tyron missing the target.
Yeah.
It looked like it was completely out of this range.
Stepped on a foot on that one, man.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars, you're looking at constellations.
Yeah.
Look
at this thing,
man. Incredible. Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
Yeah.
Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot.
Yeah.
Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one?
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Would you be able to use a creative character in it?
Wow.
Alright.
He's still down after that.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Oh, my face.
Get
your hand off my mouth.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
He's in full on attack.
Ain't no stopping me. No.
It's gotta be over now.
Yeah, bro. Damn.
What action?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back.
Oh, someone left the game. I'm gonna have to finish this one up quick. Oh, it's the Green Goblin.
Nicely done.
I hate Kong. Why would you become a Kong just to beat me? Oh, sorry, Jericho, but.
The spear might end it. I think you're right. This could be over.
Hurry up, ref. Oh. Nah, boy.